So if you look at your distance and you look at the speed, it turns out that if you were to plot these things, the farther away a person was, farther away the bunny was when he started, the faster it looks like he's moving to you. Now, the thing is that you're not actually stationary. What are you really doing? You're moving away also. Does that make sense to you? Okay, now, here's the thing. How would this picture look different if I chose any other bunny? It wouldn't. Everybody sees them, everybody moving away from them the same way. The farther away you start, or the farther away you were when you started, the faster you're actually moving away. The only way that you can get this result is if everybody is moving away from everybody else. The only way you can get this, is that everybody is moving away from everybody else. You guys ever heard of the Hubble Space Telescope? Edwin Hubble was a very famous astronomer. He figured out how to do two things, how to figure out how far away things were, and to figure out how fast they were moving away. When he plotted those two things, he got literally a linear relationship. I would say one of the five biggest discoveries in the history of the universe. When we look up into the night sky, we look up at other galaxies. The farther away they are, the faster they're moving away from us. Now, one second. How would you get this to happen? You could have the bunnies moving, but consider this for a moment. What if you put all our players on a rubber sheet and we pulled in every direction at one time on the rubber sheet, like blowing up a balloon? What happens to all the things? They start moving away from one another, correct? CD, hold on one second. The moral of the story here, is that everything is moving away from everything else in the universe. And the only way that could happen is if the universe itself were expanding. All right, tonight, you need to do practice quiz. Okay, you do the practice quiz tonight. It's in the week 30 folder. Make sure you do that tonight for tomorrow. I'm going to answer some questions on that tomorrow. All right, and then we're going to quiz the next day. Check this out.
Moving, or is it all the force? Like, are you saying like it's just like the universe expanding that's carrying the stuff, or the is that plus the stuff on it moving?
Such a great question. Both things are happening.
Okay.
So the Andromeda galaxy, for example, space is expanding, but it's relatively close to us, so it's actually not moving that fast. So its gravitational speed toward us is more than the rate of expansion of the universe. Mm-hmm. So overall, we see it moving toward us.
Right.
Every other galaxy, we see moving away from us because space is expanding, not because it's actually moving away from us. It may or may not be moving away from us, it may be moving sideways.
Okay.
But the expansion of space is the thing that determines how we see what we see.
Got you. Okay.
It's the fact that, I mean, the space is expanding. And it's not expanding into anything. It's just, it's infinite in all directions, just getting bigger. Oh my God, it's too much for my brain.
That's okay, that makes more sense, yeah, because I was thinking about it, I'm like,
I've been thinking about it for 20 years, I still, every time I'm still like, what are we talking about? I feel you.
I'll see you. Thanks. Bye, man.
theory.
We know, it shows.
I appreciate everyone's attention on the matter at hand.
Guess who's back?
Thank you.
office on Wednesday, April 21st, weather permitting. If possible, although not required, please mark sprinkler heads and invisible fences and remove any debris. It is not necessary to be at home during this visit, but please remember to arrange for full access to your yard. Again, your True Green specialist is...
This up near Mars an hour ago, moving fast. He's back. 15 minutes to his breathing iron. I wouldn't ask. No one. The Guardian's gone.
I'll stop him.
Who's he? Nolan's been home a week, and you want to send him to space? No. No way. He doesn't work for you.
Sweetie, there's no one else to be.
I'll go.
Sweetie.
I said no. You're still injured.
I'll go.
Okay.
What?
Why not? He's not that tough. Mark can take it.
Oh, wonderful. That's your solution.
Could you define not that tough?
Just knock some sense into the guy and throw him back where he came from. Easy.
How do I breathe in space?
That's the neat thing. If you don't.
12 minutes.
Evaluation officer for the Coalition of Planets. I'm going to rip all the doors to make sure
request for Lorath.
Lorath? This is Earth!
Earth.
Yes!
Mm-hmm.
No! Is that one?
Well, thanks for letting me know. I'm known, by the way.
Invincible.
Oh, yeah. A little optimistic, isn't it? Or, I just bought you and I think you're quite invincible. Well, as long as I don't get fired, I'll see you around. Sorry.
Thank you.
I'm sure he's explaining nicely why they should leave us alone.
You don't seem to understand. Earth isn't yours to conquer.
Extraction team out there now.